A humble beginning was the first step to a lasting legacy. In 1910, Dr. Charles Holzer established the first hospital in Southeast Ohio. Today, Holzer remains committed to our communities, offering convenient access with providers who care. We fulfill Dr. Holzer's dream of quality care close to home. We're your first stop in healthcare, then, now, and forever. When it comes to your health, think Holzer first.